afternoon, guys. Welcome back to another Kiwi vlog. How are you doing today? Today we are at the seaside. Where's he gone? Oh, right down there. And we are going to the smugglers adventure thing that they've got up here to see if that's any good. I know parts of it are dark, so I apologize if it's not that bright in there. Whoa, look at the crowd down there. Whoa. What is that for? I bet it's for fish and chips.
Yeah. Oh, they're doing Morris dancing or something.
Yeah, it could be. Come on! See the ride.
No, down this one, Zach, aren't they? No, not that way. You'll get lost, you will.
There's still a lot of like ribbons and string, like, all colourful, dotted about because they're getting it ready for May Day, which is Monday, isn't it?
And it's madness.
And they get all the motorbikes and things all coming down here, grouping up.
Showing what they've got in it.
Yeah, I mean, they call it a cave, but I don't think it's a, like a, well, I think it's quite a flat cave. I don't think it's like up and down and stuff.
A flat cave?
Well, you know, like a flat walk, not a flat cave. Here he is, guys. Smuggler's Adventures. And all the May Day ribbon. We're off. Okay, guys, so we are in.
There are 23 pairs of niches designed for candles carved. Oh,
hello,
into
Joseph.
The walls of the tunnel.
Having a little dig. Joseph Golden, 1791 1844. Zach,
hundreds of years before us.
You have to get used to these little cave things. It's not scary, darling, I promise you. It's just a little bit dark.
If it was scary, nothing would happen.
Yeah. I'm here.
You've coins to keep out prying eyes. But more about smugglers later. Oh yes. In the early 1800s, some of the young rascals from the town used to bring their girls up here. You can imagine.
Oh, naughty. Wow, look.
It was a
stone. There's a sleep room. Okay, let's go then, let's go. Alright, we're going. Oh. See, it's a bit lighter here.
No, it's a turn off.
Oh, look in here, Zach. What? Oh, it's spent. Hey, dude. This is another outfit. Tea smuggler. A man could smuggle up to 30 pounds of tea strapped in bags beneath his clothes. Feel the weight. Oh, it's wet. It feels wet. Is that heavy?
So what?
Just having a look. There's other children in here. See how the pulleys take the strain. That's pulling up tea.
Yeah.
Pull up the tea, pull up the tea.
Watch the power of it.
Don't just let it go.
It's
like, no, not the noise.
Do you want to pull
one up? We've got midnight landing. Oh, this is the part that I was looking at earlier. Oh, some buttons here. Zach, do you want to press one? Why? Oh, you get to see in there then, look. Do English.
Unloading the ship flag. France. I wonder what they could board this time. Of course, it don't matter much. Without paying the taxes and import duties in this country, there's money to be made on almost anything. More profitable than fishing, eh? As long as you don't get caught. Bring it ashore, boys.
I lost my booty.
I bet there's something in there, isn't there?
It's the unknown, that's the worst part. What's in there? Oh, it says dog, gin, pipe. What was it? Oh, a pistol, cat. I don't know if it's something else.
Well, that's not, that feels like an old bun.
Pipe?
Like a hip or something.
Would it be a pipe?
That's mine!
No, it's a bun.
Oh, it doesn't say it on it. Oh, dog bone, I bet. Look, dog.
That's this.
So, I found the booty one!
It's more one. Smugglers this way. Yes. Smugglers show.
Come,
I don't show.
Let's go.
Let's go this way.
Don't forget to love.
Look how small this is.
Yeah, look. Makes me feel
like a... Oh, my days. All right, we're going.
Yeah.
Literally got a duck, guys. Oh my god.
I thought that was fading.
It's alright for Zach. He's alright. That bloody cat's going off again. Won't we jump?
Whoa.
More green. Hey, dudes. What you doing? What's it? Dash. Is it dash a bottle of brandy in his face and he's a blind as a beetle? Oh, very naughty. Hello.
Look, they're only plastic.
For carrying tubs from the seashore to various hiding places. With a team of these tub men running in all directions across the countryside, the risk of being caught.
Okay, what's this way? Watering down the neat spirit. Oh. We like it neat. On our way in, that statue, this part is the most haunted part.
Is it?
That's what it says on the way in. Wow. The chapel, according to legend, used in ancient times for mystic rites. The bust said to be of Saint Clement almost certainly predates the saint's association with the caves. It's got nothing in the throat. Oh, so what's down here?
Let's go down here.
This way first. It's being bossy, the signs.
We go here.
It's a sign thing. No, like lighthouses.
Alright. Oh, the signal. That, signal out to sea.
And it does it back, John. Ready? You see it out the back?
Yeah, it's flashing
and then
at me.
Go.
That one. Where am I on camera?
And that a copy.
Can't see it on camera. Oh, it's down there. That one was flashing.
Oh, look.
Schnapp. Wow.
We're underground.
Here we are.
Wow.
That's me lying there.
Is it?
Stabbed through the ribs by my own
fucking
mate.
Hell.
The customs men gave you a deal of money for information. I was tempted.
Well, I can see you've had a shave, mate.
Serves me right. Rough justice in them things, eh?
Yeah.
Dead men tell no tales.
Get out of here, man.
Oh, he's gone. See? Now we're just following up to the main route. We'll see what's up here. Main route onwards. So let's see what is up here.
Mum, you get scared. Oh, Mum, look, something here. It
says during the winter of 1735-36, the Groombridge gang sold 3,000 pounds, which is 1,360 kilos of tea each week. It's good knowledge, guys, good knowledge. What's in here?
Frenchies.
Oh! Ooh.
So he's getting braver now.
Are
you? I say he's getting braver now.
Yeah. Sam, push the button.
He's got a gun. So Joseph Swain, the cold-blooded killing of local fisherman Joseph Swain caused uproar. George England, a blockade man, was tried for willful murder and the jury found him guilty, but he later received a pardon. In the old town of Hastings, Joseph Swain has a lane, locally known as a twittern, named after him. Ooh.
Look it into side to side. But there's no barrels there.
It's not like I'm illusions, isn't it?
Don't be scared. Mm. It's only me. Remember the ghostly drummer of Hurstman's song?
No.
Well, I think I hear him now.
Do you believe in ghosts? This is what this one says. Mm. There you go, look.
Oh, yeah. It's the old drummer
boy. That's all right. It's all illusions and magic, huh?
Yeah, see? He's gone now.
See, look, he's gone. How cool is that? I feel my hair's getting curly and weird. Right. It's always when I'm in these caves.
It actually is.
I know, that's what I said. I'll never come in the caves, have
you? Oh, on that side.
During
the front, this the front bits, it always does. The killing was so profitable that it was not... More killing?
You woman! It's no use for you to say that!
The arrest.
What do you mean? I ain't a smuggler.
So he's a smuggler and they're arresting him.
I've done anything for smuggling in my life!
Wait, no, you've been smuggling!
No! I didn't do anything wrong, I tell you. Fisherman, don't!
And a lovely skeleton in the window.
Here, get your hands off me! Can't
witness!
Inside your body, nothing! Don't deny it! No! You have to come with us! There's no need to be so wrong!
Up where?
I've gone the toxic way! You go that way!
Okay.
I can't read it.
Bennett. Nice. Carvings. Oh.
That's Winston Churchill.
Winston Churchill. Ah.
Oh. I know the face.
Whatevs.
Don't you think he looks a bit like Queen Victoria?
We love Winston Churchill.
I think I know what that sound was.
What?
That was look over there.
Seriously,
what
look at
that?
My hair. It was nice.
It was
and now
mine?
It's a disaster.
It's all
come on,
come on. Why isn't he working? Oh, there he is.
Mom!
Yeah, you rattle that cage. And now he's been hanged. Looking around and boom! You can't see it properly, but it's a...
You didn't see that one behind you, did you?
It's a swinging skeleton. Look at how far that goes up, though. All the cracks in the cave.
Yeah.
Gibbet chains. The most feared punishment was to be hanged and your body left to rot on a gibbet as a warning to others. I like the funky music.
Yeah. Don't step on that, okay?
Oh, what happened?
Oh, okay.
The crap!
Ouch. I'm only joking, man.
It's like being in the fun house. The way it makes you feel when you're climbing up. Yeah. Keep going. Oh. So, guys, sorry about the hair. It has gone so messy. Just stand up here for a minute, waiting for the others. Seriously, what's wrong with my hair? It's so bad. But yeah, pretty much enjoyed that. That's quite cool. It says give up to an hour. I suppose that's if maybe you're going around slowly, reading every little sign and you know information that they put out. I don't know where these two have gone. But also we just read bits of it as we're walking around and we don't want to be like hours because I'm loving the sun because we want to get down to the seafront. Oh, I think you can kind of see the sea from here. Yeah, the trees are in the way. Oh, so what is everyone doing today? I've got to keep my hair light. I don't know. Never mind. Oh, there, here they come. They're coming. Yes, what's everyone up to this weekend? Such nice weather. Probably some of you have gone away for a long weekend, being that it's bank holiday.
Come back, you're missing nut!
What?
Come back, you're missing nut!
I'm a missing... I've got a missing nut, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, so nice to see the sun out and blue skies. Andrew and Zach have gone down to the beach just to throw some stones in the water and just have a look at the water, really. So they are. I'm gonna try and zoom in on them. If I can. Now, where are they? Not them ones, they're over there. Right, zoom, zoom, zoom. No, keep going. There. You have to start from here and you have to walk all the way down that big slope and back up again, and I can't do it, obviously having a chest infection and obviously the pregnancy. I think I'll be knackered halfway back up, so hopefully it sounds alright. I know the wind's a bit, but yeah, so I'm just on the cliff top having a little look. It's so nice because the sun's out and the sea's all glistening in the sun. And the seagulls, there's a play area just behind us as well, which Zach's been in. So I'm just going to give you a little view. So up here, obviously stay away from the edges. Holes, and if you didn't know, if you get too close to the edge, you will fall. So, got a bit of concrete patch here, and again, a big drop. So yeah guys, just chilling on the edge, taking in the sea air with my curly hair. I think Andrew and Zach are coming back up now. Zach will probably get quite bored just throwing stones in the sea, because unfortunately this run of coastline is all stones. Even at Hastings it's all stones, which is a shame. We prefer the sand, but yeah, so we're just going to spend the day chilling. He's alright.
Come here, you. Oh, see, it's really tough, isn't it?
Oh. Help me, Ellie. You can throw stones away.
Yeah, like this, look.
Yeah.
So, guys, just head down to the bottom part of the beach. We're not up on the cliff top anymore. It just stopped at Mr. Whippy and had an ice cream. So now we're down
That's crazy.
On the beach. Try not to slide down too much. The ice cream has set my cup up.
There's a cow. Yum.
Good for bird cages.
Yum, yum, yum. Looks so good, guys. It's a little bit more chilly down this part. But where the sun's at, it doesn't... You don't feel it too much. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Zach's doing me chips, guys. Oh, look at all them chips. I think that's enough. It might break. Whoa.
Hey, I'll put that one in there.
There's so many chips. Oh my God, look at my hair. Fat.
What about that one with the
so
oven?
Nice just to sit and listen to the sea. We fed some of the seagulls. They got this big thing out here now where like don't feed the seagulls, blah blah blah, but we don't care. They need feeding too. They're gonna have some chippies and some bread. What's everyone doing this bank holiday weekend? Guys, my battery is dying, it's flashing at me. My other one is in the car. We'll have to head back there in a minute and change it over, but I think we'll be heading back in a minute. What's up, baby?
Hey, go ahead,
you're
watering
me.
I'm not going
there.
No?
Alright. Yeah, we'll probably be heading back soon. It's coming up for... I think it's coming up for about... 4? Yeah, I think it's about 4-ish. And it takes us about an hour and a half from here. To drive back. Obviously there's no traffic, should be a nice clear run, so that'd be good. Zach's playing. Luckily the sun's been out, it's been so lovely and warm and just chilling. Yeah, so we're having a good day and we're gonna go home, we're gonna have a nice homemade curry and our dessert thing that I brought. Although after eating ice cream I'm quite full at the moment. Anyway guys, I'm gonna end it here. We'll see you on the next vlog. Remember to like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. We love you guys.
And the bell.
Mwah!